Yeah. Hi, Dr. Mawson.
Oh, hi, how
are
you doing?
Good, good.
There's some little plants I have to show you, so you don't step.
Yeah, I did. I make sure I didn't step on anything. Yeah, where's your son?
When he he's still working. Oh, okay. He hasn't come back yet.
Oh, okay, yeah.
It's a little cold, that's why I'm a little sweaty.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on in.
Okay, great. Thank you. My friend Al, he said one of his friends had some kind of cancer, incurable. Yeah. So I gave your number to him.
If you may take your shoes off, please. If you may take your shoes off, please.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So beautiful. I love his design, you see.
Oh, that's it. These are all different. Yeah. I have 1.2 million. Wow. These are things, you know, I tell you what those are.
Yeah, beautiful.
Let me just get a piece of paper here.
Let us take a picture.
Yeah. So beautiful. I want to build this.
Yeah. These are actually, if you're familiar with music. Are you familiar with music?
Yeah.
You know, activation is, right?
Uh-huh.
You know, like the 256 is in the middle, and then you double or you divide by two.
Oh, uh-huh. Yeah.
In the nature of the sounds, they don't go by two, they go by five.
Hmm.
Uh-huh.
So therefore, you know, these are, if you convert a sound of one of those octaves to a shape and form, it becomes this. I have 12 of them, because there's 12 things. Yeah.
So have you built one of these? It's nice.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't.
You think I can have some water? I'm thirsty. You have water?
For yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. I love this. So you build this one, huh? Nice. I should have something like that on my
Definitely coffee. In your garden. That would be wonderful. I love it. Yeah.
I love
it. And then put crystals on it.
Let's see.
Yeah, Dr. William, he told me that you have, you help him build his garden. His
triangle. One of those are called Ficina crystal. I'll tell you this thing in a little bit. Would you like some water too?
Sure, I'll have some water.
Today is a Thursday day.
Yeah, it's very warm. Do you have gourds? Do you have a gourd vine?
Yeah, thank you. I used to grow gourd and it goes all over the roof. And I don't know if my son has started doing that.
Oh, because we make chicorées.
Yeah.
Wow. My husband makes the chicorée.
Yeah. Work for fast. There'll be some here, so. Because it grows easy. And goes on top of the trees and all that.
Oh, cool. And it's still growing out there now?
Well, I mean, this was from last year. I think he's planting some, hopefully.
I love this painting, Dr. Mawson. It's beautiful. Who did your painting, that one? Yeah, I like that painting over there.
Which one?
That one.
Oh, that one, yeah, that's about Sufi dancing.
Yeah, it's so beautiful.
From a very famous artist in Turkey.
Wow, beautiful.
Yeah, with the tree. I used to do that when I was